What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! Over there!
Maybe I got a little cocky.
Oh yeah, one perfect shot, we got ourselves a party.
All right, I guess I gotta do everything right.
Sorry, pal.
No doubt.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
All those seasons on the moisture farm prepared me for this.
Get this bird in the air.
I'm afraid this is more advanced than I'm used to.
Definitely not too short for this one.
Ah.
gave these up a long time ago.
Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Many years since I last did this.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice. I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
This old Jedi has returned. Is more powerful than possibly imagined.
Hey, don't look at me. Trash it then? Get the cannon back on! He's too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Shoot! Keep at it!
This is a piece of cake.
Thank you. need more troopers!
I'm almost too old for this sort of thing. I have my uses. A peculiar little trinket.
Sensor dish is ready for installation.
We can't take off unless Chewie can fix that dish.
Seeing one of these takes me back.
Take a look at that for you.
I'm afraid this is more advanced than I knew.
Thank you.
little trinket.
The droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Huh? Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.